Got the floppy one. Say hi, Dave.
Hi, Dave.
So, you may have, anyone who saw last time may remember how things ended.
No,
catastrophes.
There was no such thing that happened.
I mean, he's right. No such thing happened. I rewound the server a day. That day never occurred. I don't know what that'll leave everybody else at, but I know it'll save mine and Dave's lives. So, I'm going to launch back in. By the way, I've renamed the world. It is no longer Monolithic Team Building. It is now Dave's Left.
Dave's Left, yes.
The world is now Dave's Left. Everything is in Dave's Left.
And off to caves.
Servers are launching. Dave!
I mean...
No!
Not caves.
Damn it, Dave. Stop trying to live in the caves. I'm going to apologize for being very rude and eating on the internet, but I need to not starve in real life sometimes.
Okay.
And since this, you know, the name of the game is Don't Starve Together, I figured I'd share my not starving with everyone. Good little pasta bowl dish from Domino's. No, you can't have
Impasta bowl?
Did you know Italian food can't be beat? You can't do it. It's impossible.
Oh, God. Okay. Let's do this.
So this puppet has joined the game. I don't know where you're gonna spawn, Dave!
Hey. Just where I wanted to be.
In the fucking caves, of course. Dave, what did I tell you about them caves?
I'm on my way out.
I believe I told you. They're a wonderful place to live. Oh, I'm sorry. Is that the opposite of what I said?
Nope.
It's important to know what you can and can't cook. Okay. So I've kind of lost as to what our activities were, but,
Well, I think at this moment, I was like, hey everybody, let's go in this cave!
Dave, no, no caves.
And everybody followed me into the caves.
I think that was tomorrow. But, hi, Dave. Where's your miner's hat, Dave?
I took it off for it to not...
As long as you didn't lose it, because, you know, that would be most unfortunate.
I got a shoehorn.
Interesting. I don't believe we found the Pig King. We have found that. Chris was raising a small bird, but he's not here right now. I feel like I'm being followed by a man with many shadows. Are you a man of many shadows, Dave?
I have no shadow of my own, so I construct other shadows.
I mean, what do you call that under your feet, then?
That is not a shadow.
That's not a shadow.
It's a black hole.
Wouldn't worry about it. It's a black hole. That sounds safe. That's exactly what I want you to have under your feet. A black hole. Hey, you see these burn marks and that moon rock over there?
Uh-huh.
Meteors have fallen here previously.
Okay, let's go... What if we go kill the moon rock?
Then we get moon rock, which can be used for decorations.
Oh, decorations?
You have a miner. Oh, look. Well, that's all bird. It has an egg.
Are we killing the tall bird?
I mean, we could. Hey, look, another entrance to the caves!
Ooh.
The caves shall forever, now and forever, always be known as Dave's Right.
I'm digging up the grave.
Another rock field up here.
Ooh, lying robot.
Lying robot.
I got a lying robot.
That's, okay.
Ooh, nightmare fuel.
Nightmare fuels are a thing. I hear you need
more nightmare. More nightmare fuel. Sorry, I'm just over here digging up graves.
Yeah, watch out. I hear he has a shotgun.
So what are gems for?
Various magic things. What kind of gem did you get?
A red.
Great. If you also find a blue one, we'll be able to get a prestidigitator and turn it into a purple gem, and then we can use that to make a shadow manipulator.
Where did you go?
I went further north into the rock fields. It's a good, nice solid area full of veins of gold for us to, you know, harvest at our leisure. So.
Not now, Miner Dave.
Miner Dave. What about Major Dave?
Axa Dave.
I accidentally did.
Ghost.
Hang on, I'll kill the ghost. Ow! Okay. Apparently. Ow.
It's upset. You upset the ghost.
Yeah. I'm done. I got rid of
forever.
We can hope. Getting kind of hungry. Nom, meatballs!
I'm getting kind of crazy.
Yeah, well, you're, you know, you, so...
Digging up graves?
You'll be fine. That's true, you were digging up graves. That does make you crazy. I was just commenting on the fact that as Maxwell, you just kind of regenerate sanity. Dave, you got that miner's helmet?
I do.
You got any light bulbs to restore it with?
I have three.
Alright then, because it's about to be dark and we might need some light.
Might or will?
I mean, could probably. Ah, here comes the darkness, Dave. Woo, look at that light bulb.
Where are we going?
I haven't decided. Mostly because I'm just wandering at the moment. A little directionless. There's that cave entrance again. Well, now it's open.
You're welcome.
Dave, I love you, but you make life so hard sometimes. And now there's moon rocks.
Moon rock.
From what I hear, you can evolve a Jigglypuff with one of those. Uh-oh, I've rotated my camera. That's the direction I remember it facing. Okay. Sadly, no real-life meatballs for me, but, you know, can't have everything.
It is almost daytime.
Yep. Alright. Now let's actually do something. What should we do? You know what I want to do? I want to hunt for something. Let's, keep an eye out for a hunt, Dave. We need to get ourselves a steady supply of food for, you know, when we have all of the people, and also so we don't starve. This is the primary purpose of the game.
It's a twiggy sapling.
Indeed.
Oh, look at the marble tree.
The villain turns hero.
Look at the marble trees.
There are indeed marble trees. Keep your pickaxe away from them if you want them to stand. I believe this is where our friend the killing us. Come here, spiders. Die. Beware!
Are you gonna die?
Oh god, no.
Okay then.
Why would I die? I'm Woodford. I'm gonna pick up the spoils of battle because I win. I win, Dave. For all this monster meat that I've got now that I can go turn into delicious eggs.
Eggs?
Yeah, I cook it and then I feed it to the bird. Bird gives me eggs. That's why we have a bird. Sorry, that spider right next to me. It had to die. That reminds me. I'm gonna build another hat, because that did do a lot of damage to my helmet. Okay. And I already have a backup spear. Oh, that's a level 3 one. Gimme. Run away! Oh, so many spiders! Ow, holy fuck, in my hat. Oh my fucking god. Okay, that might be too many spiders. Some of them will die. Dave, you didn't proc them, did you? Don't aggro them, Dave. They don't like it when you aggro them. Okay.
I aggroed one.
I might have tried to die a little bit there. Just use the spider glands I picked up to heal myself real quick. And also, I might be really crazy. How I long for a feast. I'm hungry again. I need to go back to base now. Some food. Huh, this has been a little less than what I wanted to be. My god, man, I'm making a hat.
I have plum pudding.
I can't eat that.
It is not meat.
It's indeed not meaty at all. In fact, it's quite the opposite.
Oh hey, we still have Chester.
Oh yeah, we have everything. I undid the damage that was done. Oh god, Beardlings! Well, I'm crazy.
Do you want me to check traps and murder the things?
Well, you do that, Dave. Your pockets are full.
I murdered the thing.
Good job, Dave. Okay.
Here. Okay, so I have a red gem and I have a blue gem.
You?
I do.
Well, you need to build a prestihatitator, Dave.
Where? Science? I don't see magic. Oh, now I do. Okay, I need prestihatitator.
Yes,
prestihatitator. I need a top hat.
That's
I need silk. 6 silk.
I have 4 of it in my inventory, and I'm pretty sure there's more chests.
There's 12 here. Yeah, I'm gonna put that down for a second.
I'm a little crazy, so I'm just gonna wear this top hat for a while. That you know, so kindly built for me.
Is it good for craziness?
Yes, it in fact restores sanity. It's why your sanity goes up so fast, Dave, is because you're so damn dapper. Dapper clothing restores sanity.
I'm gonna put this lying robot in this chest here.
That's fine. Honestly, it's probably only good for bringing it to the big king. I'm gonna spend the night by this fire, eating my real world food. Gotta love not starving.
I need 4 rabbits, and I need 4 boards.
Well, as the guy in charge of getting our wood cut, shouldn't be too hard for you to get us the board. Get the board, Dave.
This is true.
As for the rabbits, I mean, check the traps tomorrow. I'll make sure not to break this hat that you made. Not that you couldn't make them.
This is also true. Haha! And I am making the prestidigitator. Where do you want this thing?
Evan was in charge of construction of the base, really. So, just put it someplace where it's not blocking other things. Probably near the alchemy engine. That actually reminds me.
There we go. Nightlight.
All of our
what is a night?
I have no light rod. A nightlight is a light source powered by nightmare fuel.
So I'm assuming we don't need it.
Not in particular.
Purple gem. Make a purple gem.
If you have the materials for it, absolutely make it a purple gem.
Purple gem, crafted.
Alright, now look up what you need to make a shadow manipulator, Dave.
3 living logs and 7 nightmare fuel. I have 2.
Oh boy, do we want nightmare fuel, Dave?
Yes.
Alright, I'll get you some nightmare fuel, hang on. You focus on the living logs. Either go start cutting down trees till you get a, tree guard, or look for one of the totally normal trees. You know what I mean by that? Totally normal.
Yep.
I'm not sure if we found one. Also, we might have some living logs. You have to check the chests before you do anything.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm, despite having taken steps to restore my sanity, I am now repeatedly jumping in and out of wormholes to kill my sanity.
Ooh, that,
sorry, now my sanity's only 3.
Oh, God.
It's okay. Fight the thing. It'll make me sane. Alright, it's... How much nightmare fuel do you need?
7.
Well, I've got 2.
I already have 2 as well. And it's about to be night.
I don't care.
I lied. It's not about to be night.
My sanity is currently 0. I am what you might refer to as one crazy motherfucker.
I do not see any living logs.
That's a shame. Start chopping down. Go find the forest. Start chopping down trees.
God, this forest is already lit on fire.
Yeah, no, don't do it in there. Like, go find where we have the stuff planted and just harvest it. Like, you have to chop down. Beefalo! That's a lot closer.
Beasts are approaching.
Oh, we're about to be attacked by wolves. Oh, and there's Terrabee.
What the fuck it? Oh, that's because you're, like, super crazy.
Oh, yeah. I did that on purpose, because it's by killing these shadow creatures that we get nightmare fuel. Don't attack it! Otherwise it'll attack you, and it's not nice! Okay, so... apparently we have one beefalo up here by our base that I didn't know about, but what we're going to do is we're going to use him to fight off the wolves. By the way, I'm pretty sane now because I killed that Terrabee, and I have 3... I thought I already had 3 nightmare fuel. Did you pick up that nightmare fuel?
I did not pick any.
No, I had 2. Wow! That was a red wolf! It set on fire.
Is... that's what they do?
Right. So what you do in order to get the beefalo to help you is you run around near the beefalo, and when the wolves bark, they reacquire a new target. They automatically go for whatever's physically the closest to them, usually. So if that happens to be the beefalo... Dave, we need light! Need light, Dave! Thank you, Dave. Stay near me. It's after your shadows, Dave!
It's alright, I can always make more.
Alright, it's dead. It's dead, Dave. Kill it. Teeth. Meat. Beefalo lives. Cutting down trees again. Like a boss.
I need to get myself some foods.
Feel free to dig up the stumps too, so we don't, you know, miss out on any of this precious firewood. Do you need a new shovel?
Yep,
I
gotta pick a new shovel.
Materials to make a new shovel.
Not on me, new.
I can't build a shovel. We have to go to the alchemy engine. I have never built a shovel, so I have no need to build a shovel. Look, purple. Chop down the burnt forest. Oh boy, here we go. Okay. Hang on, I have some logs. Just throw that in there so you can take your hat off. Right. Why is there just a beardling? Look, nightmare fuel. Here's 4 nightmare fuel for Dave.
I need one more.
Oh, just there's food in the ice boxes that you can start cooking up or putting in the crock pot.
What am I gonna eat? Or what am I allowed to eat?
That's up to Dave. Like everything is allowed.
What's this jerky? Am I allowed to eat this jerky?
Yes, you can just eat the jerky. It's made into jerky because it preserves it and it lasts longer.
What about these eggs? Can I eat these eggs?
Yes, you can eat these eggs, Dave. God damn, I just said eat anything.
Can I turn the eggs into anything else in the cook pot?
You should be able to. Otherwise, why am I getting these eggs?
What would I be able to?
They basically count as a meat thing. I don't know all the recipes offhand. Put stuff in and give it a shot. See what happens. That's the best I can fucking tell you. Oh, goody. All of the fucking juicy berry product. Missing a nightmare fuel, Dave?
I made a pierogi. Oh, yeah.
Sounds tasty. Oh, they gave me monster meat. So I'm gonna go through it. This bird. Egg. The egg you should probably make. I made... Dragon pie? I can't eat that. Here, Dave, have this delicious dragon pie.
Oh, God. That was amazing.
Dragon pies are the best.
Alright, so we're trying to make a shadow manipulator, right?
That is supposed to be your goal, yes.
Okay. Okay, I am going to knock down all these trees.
Let me know when one of the things spawns. I'll help you get the living logs.
All I see is lumpy evergreens.
That's fine.
Oh, can you make me a shovel?
Right, yes. Give me a second.
Damn lumpy evergreens. Would I be able to just, like, repair a shovel, like, if it's not fully broken?
Potentially. If you know, I don't know if you can actually repair a shovel. I know there are some items you can repair. Specifically, if you make the sewing kit, you can repair clothing, like, say, one of those hats. The silk hat.
Okay.
Not sure if much of anything else.
Purple grit brings great power. These things are not giving me acorns.
No, the lumpy ones don't.
Here, forest monster thingy. Just spawn already. Oh, look at that.
Did one just spawn?
No, look at the time. I'll put the nightmare fuel in Chester, along with the purple gem.
That seems, understandable.
No, it's our fire. Oh, I can make a fishing rod. Going fishing for fish. Thick fur. Marble bean.
Okay, said something about thick fur. Isn't that maybe using beefalo wool?
Mm-hmm. Fur tuft.
We have a fur tuft.
Alright, so what do I do when I fish?
Think of it like fishing in World of Warcraft, you gotta pay some attention.
I gotta find a thing first. Rest in pierogies?
Or something like that, yeah. Ooh.
I have not found a hunt with my adventures outside the base so far.
What can I make for fire? I can make... Oh, you know what? I never built you that fucking shovel. So glad my memory works, aren't you?
Maybe.
Killing beefalo for a combination of meat and wool, but then you run out of beefalo, and beefalo are a good thing. Plus, I want to ride them.
Ride a beefalo?
Yeah, you can ride the beefalo. You just gotta build a saddle.
Damn it, Forrest. Give me what I ask of you.
You know, this is gonna go really sad when we realize I should have been with you to take care of the thing once it spawns.
That's alright. I'll run around like a chicken with my head cut off. Where you at?
Not the base. Okay. Put some trees on fire. Now I have light. That's how you make light, right?
Of course.
I made light. Oh no, my helmet broke. Oh no, I don't have the materials for that.
My heart
is cold.
Oh,
it's cold. Ah, it's too hot. Ah, it's cold.
Ow. That hurt. Should I make a bird trap?
Yeah.
Oh, I should make a balloon and throw it at Chris.
Water balloon?
I mean, yep.
Yeah, that's big damage.
I know.
Fire went out.
Because it's so cold.
No, but it is getting toward winter, which is why it was cold.
How are we going to counteract winter?
Oh, mostly we're going to cry a lot. What we actually need to do is build thermal stones.
Yeah, I put gem, or there's gems in one of these things, yeah. Alright, back to...
Hey Dave.
Huh.
Use your shovel.
Wait, do we need gold?
No, I need rocks, mostly. Well, actually, we have a ton of rocks, when I think about it. Hang on. Let me get some thermal stones. Oh, look! Bacon and eggs!
Cold.
You just say out cold, Dave?
Yep.
Well, that's not great. Do we not have a chest full of logs?
Yep. Do you need logs?
Oh, we need it. We need as many logs as we can get. It's about to be wintertime.
How long does winter last?
A while. Until spring.
Ah, I should have known.
Probably could have figured that out. I mean, it's only logical. Anyway. Okay, I have stored some thermal stones in the very last chest.
16 pine cones. Hey, can you do me a favor and plant these pine cones?
Yeah, but where? Should we have had a forest already?
We did. We had it up here to the left. I never replaced the pine cones.
Oh, you cut it down?
Yeah, we cut it down a while ago.
No. Why did we never replace the pine cones? Alright. Let's just start planting pine cones.
Electrical doodad!
Ah, the darkness!
Do you need me to get over there?
Let's huddle by the fire and tell spooky stories. Once upon a time, fucking hands tried to steal the fire! And Dave lived in the caves.
Caves?
No, Dave. No, Dave, don't go to Dave's right. Don't go to Dave's right.
Dave's center mass.
Dave's center mass, oh no. Oh yeah, I see the sign that says to Dave's left.
Yeah.
Oh, apparently I'm hungry. Good thing I have bacon and eggs!
Oh, I gotta make some food.
I haven't managed to find a hunt, but I have added to our store of eggs. To go back to planting when the sun comes up, I need you to check the traps for rabbits. Now I'm eating chicken. Meatballs, Dave. You made meatballs.
Do you want these meatballs?
No, have them. You need them.
Guano. Guano.
Yes, the bats, they drop guano. Bring it on over, it makes excellent fertilizer. Oh, it's starting to get cold.
I got two guano.
The rabbits have taken on their winter coats.
I want to murder all... Should I murder all these rabbits?
Yes, murder all the rabbits, Dave. Murder all the rabbits. Turn them into meat so we can have food.
Alright, I put the morsels in the ice box.
Excellent. If there's... I mean, absolutely also consider hanging some up on the ground. I got the pieces.
What the hell?
What? What's up?
Penguins?
Oh, it's that's another sign that winter is very much about to be upon us.
What do we do about these penguins?
Mostly we leave them. They're not really at home. I could try murdering them, but they're actually a pain in the ass to kill. So
especially when there's a bunch of them, because they will just fuck you. One of the thermal stones in your inventory, stand by the fire till it changes colors all the way.
Where are they?
Toward red, they're in the last chest on the bottom.
Change color, my thermal stone. It is yellow. I see icicles.
Also, we should try not to leave base without, you know, some logs and grass to start fires with. And feed the fires a little bit. So that we can, without a weapon in my hand.
That buffalo's butt is red.
Oh, that means it's in mating. You don't want to mess with it.
Come here, buffalo. I'ma do something to you.
About to be nighttime, Dave.
That, my good sir, is a good point. Yeah, I hear you, hand.
That's cheating!
No, you fucker. My guy.
Damn it, hand, that's cheating. That hand's a cheater, Dan.
That one is a cheater.
You'll note fully heated thermal stones give off a little light, by the way.
I noticed that.
Fuck you, hand! I told you to fuck off! There we go, it fucked off.
So did that one.
I mean, now it's daytime. Now they have to put it off. Oh, it is official. It is wintertime.
I don't like it.
Yep. They's only confirming our suspicions.
Okay, I need... I have 2 flint.
So there's 40 flint in this bot, in the middle box. Top right. So there's some grass. And a stack of grass that we gave. Great. So head out. Why, yes.
Am I following you?
No, you can do whatever you want. Why, yes, everything is being covered in snow. How astute of you to notice. Fishing poles would currently be useless if the lakes above ground are frozen. Lakes underground got us killed last time I tried to fish in them. I mean, wait, what am I talking about? That never happened.
Yeah, that's definitely.
That's not a real thing that happened in life. I must be losing my mind.
All right, where did you go?
Left. Left.
You're not at Dave's left.
Everything is Dave's left. Can we establish this? I went to the east, Dave. A little bit north. Oh, goody. More of this shit.
Did you pass those two wind holes on the road kind of just like a curve type thing?
Yes. I'm fighting spiders!
Found a hunt.
The boomerang! Now I hit myself.
I found
Feel
a hunt.
Feel the boomerang! Catch. Feel the boomerang! Catch. Feel it! Now it broke!
Alright, I'm gonna follow this hunt.
Too many spiders! You found a hunt!
I did. I'm by a lot of spiders.
Spiders.
And fucking guardian spiders or whatever. Warrior spiders.
Warriors, yeah. Then you might have been right by where I just was because they were trying to kill me.
I'm by the road now.
I'm on a road.
I'm at the end of a road. By a wormhole. Okay, I lost the hunt. I'm heading back to base. That is not good.
That's fantastic. Hello, bees. What are you doing out of your nests in the wintertime? Oh, it's dark. Oh, fireflies. Okay. Okay. Oh, bats! I have 5 health. To death. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh god. Fuck!
Crap. We did have morsels.
Hi Dave. I'm back.
Welcome back, sir. Where did all the morsels go?
Cooked, some of them I threw over on the drying rack.
Uh-huh.
Listen, I was making myself something to eat, right?
It's still moist.
Alright, I need a hammer. Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! Alright, they fucked off. So, excuse me while I break my... Okay, I broke my skeleton. What just...
What?
Yeah, Dave, don't forget to use those dragon fruits when you're cooking things.
I have been.
You can use the dragon fruit and use things other than... If you use the dragon fruit and use no meat besides eggs, you'll get a dragon fruit. You get one of those dragon fruit packs.
Whoa.
You only
wait
ever
need on
one
that.
Dragon fruit, though.
I thought I saw eggs over here.
You might have, and that would be because penguins. Also, feel free to start breaking ice and collecting it, because it'll last a while now that it's winter, and we can use it to make an ice cream. Alright, so it's been just over an hour, and I have already died once. Doing great. Yep, no, doesn't work in the winter. Okay,
so. Alright, I thought that those penguins were gonna attack me because I accidentally picked up their egg. One second. my mom's cooking dinner and the fire alarm's going off. I'll be right back.
That's always a good sign.
I know, right? I'll be right back. Okay.
Okay, okay.
No big alarms. Like, everything is fine.
Good, good. Good.
Good. Put guano in one of these chests. So my mom put a cigarette out in the ashtray and then dumped the ashtray into a garbage can filled with paper. Yep.
Okay. I am going to... Alright, down in the desert, there's a bunch of hound mounds. I'm gonna go down there and establish a secondary base camp. What I'm gonna do down there is I'm just gonna farm the hound mounds for monster meat and maybe hound's teeth. Right, Dave?
Okay.
What I'm going to be able to do with that is I'm going to be able to use the hound's teeth to create... pretty sure I can make a certain type of weapon with them. Oh yeah, actually regular bullet arrows, as long as I can also get fucking blue feathers and some reeds. And the bullet arrows are actually the highest damaging thing in the game. But what all else, and we can make sewing kits using the hound's teeth as well, which are used for fixing your clothing. But the real big deal about this is I'm gonna farm up a bunch of the monster meat, which we can turn into eggs, and then we have food. Alright.
I like it.
Alright. You keep getting wood, check the traps, maybe rebuild some new ones to places that once start breaking down, because they are going to start breaking down.
Alright, traps. I need cut grass. Cut grass. Twigs. Come here, twigs.
Alright. Remember, you need to keep this, this fire going.
Alright.
sure you can replant as you are, just once everything's chopped down. There's twigs and flint and a bunch of stuff here at base for you to make more tools as you need them. Is there a particular chest you put the mono in?
Here. I put a bunch of traps.
Fuck off, Anne. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Remember, if you find living logs. Why do we have penguins? That was weird when they when I just jumped out of the water like that. Bats. Damn bats. Four bats. Go away, bats. Why am I randomly finding nightmare fuel?
Where'd you randomly find nightmare fuel?
Like, on the ground.
That's the base?
Mm-hmm.
That would be because I killed Beerling and it gave me nightmare fuel.
And you left it on the ground?
Yep. It only looks like liquid terror.
What's happening? Oh crap.
What's up?
There's three bats over by our base attacking Chester.
Not Chester. Do you have any spears?
I don't have anything.
Do you have flint, rope, and sticks?
Sure, I can find some of these chests.
Rope is made out of glass. What you just do is you can make a spear. Bats themselves are extremely tough. When they do this thing where they go roar, where they roar, growl, whatever it is, that means they're going to attack you, and that's when you can actually hit them. But otherwise, they just fly away. But I mean, if they're focused on Chester, you can also just beat them. Or you could try to make a warrior and let him do it.
I need the Nightmare Fuel, though.
Use it.
Well, I don't have living logs. The thing that you wanted me to make.
Oh, the shadow manipulator?
Yeah.
Yeah, I knew that. But just there was an extra nightmare fuel. Yeah, whatever. I can get more nightmare fuel. Nightmare fuel is that the living logs are the hardest thing to get for that shadow manipulator. Nightmare fuel I can do. I just have to go crazy. And we happen to have some conveniently placed wormholes for just such a purpose.
Alright, I made a spear.
Fight them, or you can make a warrior. It's up to you.
Well, I don't think the warrior really is too good, is he?
Thank you.
That's a lot of games. Hey, penguins. Hey, penguins, see these wolves? They want to eat you.
Oh my god, more penguins came out of the water. Sounds like a bad thing. Or a fun time.
Especially since, you know, I regain sanity and health by killing things and I'm down here fighting all the time, so...
Look at how long the night is gonna be.
Yeah, welcome to wintertime, Dave. I mean, if you prefer, you could step into the caves and it'll be night forever.
Don't tempt me.
Don't caves, Daves.
Don't tempt me. Cooking some food. Why are my berries not producing berries?
Oh, because it's winter time.
Well, you tell these berries to cook berries. Come here.
I'm so crazy. Well, one of the things you can get from the bats is bat wings. I'll cook you those.
Where
did your voices again?
I killed two bats. I killed three bats. Ow! I hit a penguin.
Oh no!
I didn't mean to.
Run, Dave! Run! Just run around till they de-aggro.
Okay, I think I'm good. Oh god, that was terrifying. Oh, they're back to sleep. I should attack them.
No. I mean, if you want to find out why I'm telling you no, go ahead. Alright, where are the crazy creatures coming to kill me? Because I'm at one sanity. I am at zero sanity. I am literally as crazy as I can get. Nice one. Generate world rollback. Oh my god.
What happened?
We just found server options that I don't know what they do. Well, rollback, I understand what it does. It's like, well, that day needs to not have happened. And regenerate world means if we get to a point where we decide this world sucks, I can reset it. Which is cool. The real question is, what does this dice roll button mean?
Do it.
Do it? You sure?
Right. There's only one.
I rolled a 75.
Oh no. There's dogs. Penguins. Penguins. Come.
Just try to stay around the penguins, run around, and try to make sure the wolves are closer to the penguins when they start barking than you. Because then they'll attack the penguins. Ah, there's a Terrapeak! Fuck you, hands! Wow, Terrapeak, that hurt! No! You can't have my light! Got a low enough supply as it is.
I should have sent you with the miner's hat.
No, I'd rather wear my helmet. Barely see this thing.
My heart grows cold.
I killed the thing.
Oh god, that is an ice bear.
What?
Not a bear, an ice town.
Yeah, when it dies, it might freeze things around it and also could drop it in the gym.
I died.
Ah, well, there's a revive stone right next to base.
Damn.
Oh. Okay, so your death is weighing on my sanity, even though you are nowhere near me.
Okay, they took care of.
So I'm gonna come back, be coming back to base with two more of a nightmare fuel, by the way.
I like it.
Chase me, wolfies. Chase me. I'm gonna bring you somewhere fun. Come with me. Come with me. Only one of them's coming. Nope, we need all of them. More wolfies. My spear is gone. What happened to my spear? I have a fresh one. Come here, wolfies. Come here. There's only 6, 7, 8 of you.
Six. Oh, what?
Ow! Oh no, my helmet! Come here, wolfies. Come here. Come here. Come here. I have some friends for you to meet. Meet the penguins. Eat the penguins. The penguins are love. The penguins are life.
A tooth trap?
Yep, you can build a trap that when the enemies step on it, it springs up and stabs them through the teeth.
So it bites them?
Sort of, yes.
I need gold nugget and cut stone. Fine, stone. I need stone. Hey, bat. Come here, bat. Yeah, bat. You don't even know. Oh, God. Oh, God. The bats wanted me. I jumped into the caves to avoid the bats.
They're still gonna be up there.
I know. Bunny wabbit.
What?
There's a bunny wabbit.
Big rabbits?
Yeah.
They can be friendly if you give them something. I'm not sure what you need to give them.
Carrots.
Carrots. Carrots will work. For sure. They can also be killed for things, but be careful if you're holding any meat in your inventory, they will immediately attack you.
Good to know.
They will call you a murderer and start attacking. Bring it down, boy.
Oh god, it's tough.
I've got 27 monster meats to feed to the bird in order to get myself some,
I got, like, 4 town's teeth.
Cool. Is that you've gotten, or that was already in the chest?
That I've gotten. I added to the chest. Twigs, 34 twigs. Feed the fire before the fire goes out. We now have a total of 16 hound's teeth.
I'm gonna roll dice again, see what happens. 6 and 7. Nothing seems to be happening.
It's just a dice roll.
Yep, that's fine.
Should we do this? Dice roll. Yeah.
Now we know that exists. Found a hunt! Yes! So I'm gonna do this hunt first.
What the hell is that? It looks like a beefalo, but it's like, it looks like a baby beefalo?
It might be a baby beefalo. You said they had red butts around, right?
Uh-huh.
Red butts means they have meat, which means they're gonna have babies.
awesome. That's a baby buffalo.
Yeah, that is pretty awesome, actually. That's how we get more buffalo.
Just gotta let him. Gotta let him do it.
My god, the creature's in our, like, in our fucking base.
Yeah?
Basically. Alright, this is why I built the boomerang, because now it's just on me, like, white on rice.
Oh god. Should I hit it?
Nah, I got it. Meat. Look at the meat, Dave. More fucking birds!
Try that. This in here. Make sure you use these, dragon fruits before they go bad. Sure. I would only use them one at a time, though.
Yeah. There you go. Meatballs are in the fridge.
Why are there meatballs in the fridge? Did you use the dragon fruits with the meat?
Maybe. Am I not supposed to do that?
Yeah, if you don't use them with the meat, you get the dragon fruit pass.
Okay.
Which are superb for everybody but me. See those, Dave? Those are dragon fruit pies right there. Those are both for you, seeing as I can't eat them. And to make sure this doesn't go to waste, let's go ahead.
Oh god, this dragon fruit pie is amazing!
Yeah, it is one of the best things that can come out of Pop Pop. It's why the minute we got Dragon Fruit, I was just like, yes, that, everything. Just only make things with that. And Evan was like, why? And I'm like, no, just give the Dragon Fruit to the bird so we have Dragon Fruit seeds all the time. So that, crap, I should have given the bird a bunch of the Dragon Fruit to get more Dragon Fruit seeds. Only have one left. But those partially grown crops over there are all going to be Dragon Fruit. Like to stay warmer?
Yes.
Here is a puffy vest. It will replace your backpack, though.
Ah!
It's up to you. Carry more stuff, or
stay warmer longer. It's the trade-off. Look, another dragon fruit pie.
I can't have my backpack, like, in my inventory, not equipped.
Nope. Backpack's a bitch like that. You can put it in Chester, though. Like, you could always just use Chester as a backpack for a while. Oh, Chester's got the nightmare fuel.
Yes, he does.
So...
I can't put the backpack in Chester.
Oh, you can't? Oh, no, you can't. You can only wear the backpack or not wear the backpack. It doesn't want storage in storage. That's why. It's like, nope, you can't have any means of accessing this extra carrying capacity other than wearing it. I see what it did there. So there's another dragon pie for you, Dave.
Should I put it in the fridge?
You absolutely could.
We need electrical doodads.
Do we? Which would mean we need gold. Oh, I do know where to go and get more gold. One of these chests had bone shards in it, I think.
Do we have any stone in any of those chests?
This ice should be kept in the fridge.
That'd probably be a good idea.
Dave, you want to go harvest some gold? Grab something to eat for the road.
Oh, I need to make a pick and make my miner dude. Gex. I need 2 twigs. Yeah.
For one thing, it's cool to have the floating book. For another, you know, you don't really have a need for it. So I've just got some food for the road cooking, and then we'll head up to where I know that is.
Alright, I have my miner dude. Let me get rid of some of the stuff that's in this inventory, or in my inventory. I'm gonna get rid of my fishing rod. Flint. Where's Flint?
Look at bacon and eggs, Dave. Bacon and eggs.
Yeah, bacon and eggs.
Hells yeah, I made bacon and eggs.
Put that there.
Storage for the morsel. And we're gonna need to set up a new trap over there because that one disappeared.
Yeah, there's extra traps. Did I accidentally give you rocks? I think I gave you rocks.
Yeah, you gave me some rocks. Do you need the rocks?
Nope.
That's fine. I'll hold the rocks.
Alright. Hunt.
A hunt! We're doing that first! Priorities! Guano! Also more hunting! Geesh away. Behold my mighty boomerang. Just a guy with a boomerang. I didn't ask for all this flying magic.
Can it not be winter anymore?
Oh no, it's gonna be winter for a while still. Then it's gonna be spring. Spring will be a whole other thing.
What's spring?
The next season, Dave.
What's after spring, then?
Summer.
I'm gonna assume summer is hot.
There it is. Just walked right by it. Yes, summer is indeed hot. We will still need our we will need our thermal stones again in summer to stay cooler. The creature is near. Behold the koalaphant, the winter koalaphant. Behold my mighty boomerang!
You got this?
Yeah, I got this. Let's get my spear back out. Just use the boomerang to get its attention.
I'll plug my phone in.
Make me feel safe just standing there watching, Dave.
Don't worry. I got your back.
Alright, now I could either cook this winter koalaphant trunk or make another puffy vesta.
Ooh.
My thermal stone's getting a little low, so we need either to camp. Let's camp for the night. I got a fire pit I can build. Or do you think we can make it back to the base camp?
Oh, we could probably make it back to the base.
Yeah, let's head back to the base. Fuck, I found another hunt!
Looks Hunting. Like plans done changed.
Priorities!
Don't worry, I will light our way.
Yeah, you grab your miner hat. Time is nigh! Dave! Oh, thank you, Dave. Okay, get over here, I need to see the track. This way. Should be around here somewhere. You see it?
That's a burrow. I don't see it.
Don't see it either. That's not good. We're gonna lose this hunt. We've lost the hunt.
Damn.
Lost the hunt, and now it is late, and my our stones are gonna underheat. So let's just put up a fire. Yeah, that's right. I came prepared to build a fucking fire. Now, where'd I put my fucking bacon and eggs? Bacon and eggs. Did you bring a pie for the road, Dave? Is that what you did?
Yep.
Look at this fire! This fire is crazy. The fire roars. That will keep Charlie away for now. Alright. So now we're gonna head back toward the, So now when the day breaks, we're gonna head up toward where that mining field is. With my opulent pickaxe! Yes, I know we need gold, but I made this pickaxe out of gold so we could get more gold. It makes sense.
I wonder if I used a gold pickaxe to make my pickaxe dude, if it would make him pickaxe even more pickaxe.
I don't know. I also don't know that it would be necessary, really, because, I mean, he already has infinite pickaxing.
But pickaxe.
Gold for gold. Away. Good. Yes. Seems we have found some. Alright, let's, Alright, go this way. Dave, you stopped moving there.
I was, checking the map. Guano.
Look, Guano. Gotta grab that poop. These useful logs here. Might as well grab this carrot because having filler is always good. I'm carrying everything I can carry. That's not great. Okay. Goodbye, Beefalo Wolf. Alright. This away.
I got the Beefalo Wolf.
Because meteors.
Meteors.
Fucking rocks. Fucking.
Just give me what you want me to carry.
You know, it's easier for standing, so.
Haha. Good luck.
A tree guard!
Hey!
Where'd I put my spear? Hang on, I gotta find my spear. Spear! Here it is. Hey, you! Hey, you! Tree! Ow. Ow.
Didn't this thing, like, kill me one time?
Probably.
Do you want to use my hut?
No, I'm good.
Hunt.
There is a hunt. Hang on, let me come up here and grab this rock so that I can build myself a new helmet. Helmet. Let the hunt begin!
Ooh, maybe I should, like, get warm stuff on.
I suddenly think I went the wrong way. Also, it's now freezing, and I need to build a fire.
Where's my wool thing?
Oh, fire. Okay, stand by the fire, we'll be fine.
Nope.
I didn't know you were freezing to death! Dave!
I couldn't find my wool thing.
Oh, no! Dave, your stuff, it's on fire!
Oh.
Help.
Oh, well.
Well, Dave, We call this rollback. 5. Whoop.
Welp.
I wonder how much progress we're gonna lose. Oh, just to that morning. Okay. Let me know. You know, next time your character says my heart grows cold, I'm just going to build my fire immediately.
Okay.
Because that happened. Which is a shame, because we had just found those living logs that we wanted for reasons.
Yep. I'm coming.
Well, meteors. Okay, this might sound like obvious advice, but don't get hit by them. Exactly how you're supposed to avoid that, I'm not sure.
Hey. That loot stash.
We had the key.
Tree guard.
Where's the tree guard? Hey, you tree guarding motherfucker. Valhalla awaits.
I'm gonna go refill my hat. If that makes any sense.
It does. Grab a light bulb. Stuff.
Yeah.
Got the living logs you need.
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Burn. All right. We're almost there. We are about to get cold. Right here is about the entrance to it. So right here is where I'm going to build us a permanent campfire. Go around, tell some stories, have a good time. Different things. There's this beefalo wool that I can't carry. Need some rocks.
Need some rocks?
He's mine! Delicious. Let's do that. allowed to do that. Just make sure you bring the ice home with us. We'll tuck it in the freezer for brick building ice fling-o-matics later.
That's why we need the electrical doodads.
That's going to be important for summertime when things will randomly combust.
I do not have an axe.
You don't have an axe?
Nope. Do you remember when I died?
Here you go, Dave. Have an axe.
Yeah.
What's that?
What's that sound?
Uh-oh. If that's what I think it is, Dave, prepare to run in circles a lot. Can I make another spin? I need a twig! Give me a twig!
I don't have any twigs.
Fuck! Twig! Okay, I've made a replacement for my spear, so when my first spear runs out, I'll have a second one.
What?
Here, hold this meat. So I'm gonna make myself a second helmet. Here, hold this carrot. It's actually a third helmet.
What is going on?
Well, we're about to meet the Deerclops, I think. Yup, that's the Deerclops! Say hi to the Deerclops, Dave! It wants to fuck me! Ow!
Do we attack it?
I'm attacking it! You don't- Ow! Fuck! Fuck! I'm frozen, Dave!
What? Ow.
Fuck, I'm being attacked by a shadow creature too!
This thing's gonna kill me, isn't it?
Yes! Dave, this thing's gonna kill me! This is bad!
I don't know what to do.
Run! Okay, I killed the shadow creature. So that's less of a problem.
It killed me.
Told you to run! It's gonna kill me too. I'm frozen! Fuck! We dead. Everyone is dead. Woo!
Alrighty then.
That's the Deerclops. That is the boss giant of winter. Our goal is to kill the dragonfly, the boss giant of summer.
Oh god.
So, by the way, the dragonfly is much stronger than this fucker. I have killed him one time before. The Deerclops. That is. It's not easy. It's not fun. You know, unfortunately, despite that only being 2 hours, I think I'm gonna call it for the day, and I think I'm officially gonna put this server to rest, because... Because, I have haunted this log!
Because why?
Just because it, unfortunately, I don't think we're getting any further than this, especially not on our own at this point. So, Dave, welcome to winter. Thanks,
fuck
everybody.
Winter. Fuck winter.
Fuck winter. Dave.
Winter's better than spring and summer.
Yeah.
It only gets worse, Dave.
I don't like it.
Oh, bye, everybody.